I looked after many patients who suffered from drug-resistant infections. I've never forgotten the six-year-old that I looked after with sickle cell anemia, who was sent to school well by his mother in the morning. She was phoned by the school in the afternoon. She picked him up at 3 o'clock in the afternoon. He was on well. She went to the GP, who was scared witless how ill he was and called an ambulance. He was treated with the correct normal antibiotic intramuscularly by injection at 6 p.m. and he was dead by 10 p.m. So that gives you the feel of how, if you've got sepsis with a resistant organism, you can just die despite getting an effective treatment, or more easily die if the treatment is ineffective.
Bacteria are becoming deadlier. They're evolving to evade and survive our strongest tools, antibiotics. This is what scientists call antimicrobial resistance, or AMR. According to one recent study, AMR was associated with nearly 5 million deaths worldwide in 2019, and that number is on the rise. On season 3 of Science Will Win, we're going to explore how we got to this point of antimicrobial resistance. And we'll talk about artificial intelligence, the cutting-edge technology that researchers and doctors are using to revolutionize healthcare and tackle AMR. I'll be your host, Jeremiah Owyang. As an entrepreneur, investor, and tech industry analyst, I'm passionate about emerging technologies and the ways they can shape our world. Artificial intelligence is helping science move quicker than ever before, helping us to understand the risks, break down the data, work more efficiently, and discover new ways to attack these deadly bacteria. Bacteria are smart, but humanity is smarter. With help from AI, researchers, doctors, patient advocates, and computer scientists, we can potentially get the competitive edge against bacteria and help save lives.
Antibiotic resistance, for me, what it means, it's a synonym for a really serious global threat or concern that touches the lives of so many across so many different walks of life.
It's why I get up and come to work, and why I'm excited to come to work every day, is to try to combat that.
Our value chain is empowered and accelerated through AI and machine learning.
AI is very helpful, it's very enabling. We are at an exciting stage. We're looking forward to generating more effective AI machine learning tools and make our process even faster, because patients are waiting.
I think what is most exciting is the possibility that we'll get to that kind of future much sooner than we might be imagining today.
Well, technology is at the basis of all of this. Technology to make diagnostics, to look at the genome, to find new vaccines, new ways of doing everything. AI is going to play a big role. And that's absolutely great. Bring it on.
Join us for season 3 of Science Will Win to explore the immense impact of artificial intelligence in the fight against one of the greatest challenges facing us globally. Science Will Win, season 3, is coming soon. Subscribe and listen for free wherever you get your podcasts.